For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain-in-the-ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya. By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie.
These shells are top class. Made them myself.
Times. Buy some
so,
guns.
Where
What's
would you put
on?
That? Stock our nah, man, you can't carry that much.
Should be here within the hour.
If you need ammo or anything
great.
Else, come again.
Have you ever been to the catacombs? Yeah, yeah.
Only What's once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or... Well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast. Check it out, just in case.
Password!
Rod Block!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Wesnitsky? Traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
Ugh.